I'm Jess Jess from the Wine Channel TV Network, and today I'm at the third annual Art of Illinois Wine Garden with Bill and Rick, the winemaker of Prairie State Winery. So tell me a little bit about your winery. What makes it so special?
Well, what makes it special is we really focus on Illinois-grown grapes. We source most of our fruit from southern Illinois and ship it up to northern Illinois. We do all the production. We do use grapes from northern Illinois as well, but we like to use the whole range of the state, and they're very distinctive of Illinois, really quality wines from Illinois. So.
And one of your great mottos, that's what I liked and I loved on your site, think globally, drink locally.
Yeah.
Is that what you're really pushing so people can learn about your wine?
Definitely. We're a green winery. We have a turbine that produces electricity for our wind turbine for our production facility. We use photovoltaic light bulbs. All the production, everything about us is really trying to have the lowest carbon footprint. And when it comes to drinking wine, you can't have a lower carbon footprint than drinking wine that was produced locally. Grapes are shipped in just in Illinois. The wine is made in Illinois, so really there's not big transportation costs involved, and it's a real local economy kind of slow food almost kind of scenario.
That's wonderful. And so tell me, what'd you pour for me here, Bill?
This was a Vin Rouge. This is one of Rick's driest reds.
Yes.
Let's take a look at this.
It's an unfiltered wine, which has more tannins, and I'll let Rick talk about that.
Yeah.
Well, we're fortunate in southern Illinois, we can grow a grape called Cabernet Franc, which everyone's familiar with.
Really?
It's one of the few. Yeah. I want you to try my 100% Cab Franc. This is 60% Cab Franc, and that's where we get those really great tannins from the classic European grapes. So in Illinois, especially in southern Illinois, I think we can ripen Cab Franc better than Michigan. No offense, Michigan, Ohio, Pennsylvania. It's not just about the grapes surviving the winter. It's about the grapes ripening. And in southern Illinois, Cabernet Franc thrives under the right conditions. And you get, I think, a wine that can compare nicely to anything in California as far as Cab Franc or France, really.
That's the key point. I think that a lot of people don't know. They're not exposed to Illinois wines. And I didn't know that actually there's Cabernet Franc here. Out of all the people I've talked to so far, no one really mentioned that. They were just talking about different varieties.
Well, it's an up-and-coming grape. I'm fortunate to work with one of the best growers in Illinois, and they've been doing Cab Franc for several years now. But honestly, I've only had 4 vintages so far of Cab Franc. And like I said, our Cab Franc, I hope you use one best red in Illinois. But it's just, it's got those real classic European tannins. Now you're drawing.
I'm getting that.
Yeah, and that's only 60% Cab Franc. If you try 100% Cab Franc, I think you'll really.
That's wonderful.
See.
It's really smooth. This would go great again with a nice steak.
Yeah.
It's not too. I love it. I think that's delicious.
Well, thank you very much.
And so, how many different varietals do you have in total?
Probably 25. That's the one thing about being a winery in Illinois is you can't just focus on a couple of grapes. You want anyone who walks in the door to say, "I got a wine that you're gonna like."
Wonderful.
Okay, whether it's a real dry red, a real dry white, or a fruit wine or a sweet wine, if you walk into Prairie State Winery, I can find a wine that you're gonna like. It takes 25 wines to do that, but I can find a wine.
And if people want to find out more information, they can look at your website.
PrairieStateWinery.com.
Wonderful. Well, thank you guys so much. As I always say, wine's just a conversation waiting to happen. So thank you guys.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.